don't you worry, we're all flown on. We're all right. Flown on.
All right, we're gonna have you guys walk in for our warm-up dance.
お待たせしました。そろそろ小学部のスポーツデーが始まります。で、最初はウォームアップダンスとなっております。子どもたちが真ん中の方で準備運動をしますので、ぜひご覧ください。もし保護者の方たちも準備運動されるようでしたら、その場でしていただいて構いませんので、どうぞよろしくお願いします。
I messed up tonight. I lost another fight. I still messed up, but I'll just start again.
Let's go!
お待たせしました。1つ目のイベントはカードゲーム、あ、カードレースとなっております。初等部の、競技はですね、子どもたちと一緒に作られてきました。ミスターファクーンの先生が体育の方で、授業の中で子どもたちと競技を作っていて、で1つ目のカードレースは、子どもたちが 赤チームはクラブ、黄色チームはハート、緑チームはスペード、青チームはダイヤのカードを真ん中の方に探しに来ます。で自分のチームのカードが選べたら、チームの方に戻ってポイントゲットとなっております。で、取れなかったらまた初めからスタートという形で、時間制のゲームとなっております。お楽しみください。
Alright, elementary school, you guys ready?Can I see some enthusiasm? Are you ready? have our first tug of war event. In order to make sure that it's safe for everyone, we are doing it two teams at a time, and it will be done repeatedly. So first up, we're going to have red versus blue and green versus yellow. Every team will have a chance to go up against every other team.
はい、次はタグオブは、日本語で綱引きですねをします。で、こちらは総当たり戦となっておりまして、このスポーツデーの時間の中で、何度も子どもたちが頑張ります。第1戦目は赤チーム対、青チーム、あと次に緑チームと黄色チームとなっております。ぜひ応援の方よろしくお願いします。
Blue Team! Come on up!
Just a young girl with a quick fuse. I was uptight, wanna let loose. I was dreaming of bigger things and lightning and thunder, 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 thunder.Kids were laughing in my classes while I'm scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dream of my favorite style. Say you're basic, say you're easy. I'm all riding in the backseat. Now I'm smiling from the stage while you were crying in the nosebleed.
All right, green and yellow, come on up.
Remember, left, right, left, right.
So they have a chance to play against every other team. So for castle fight, there is a king in the castle and he has defenders. And the other team is trying to attack and get to the king. If they get tagged, they have to go back and try again.
はい、次のゲームはキャスルファイトとなっております。こちらは各チームにキングとクイーンがおりまして、クイーンとそれぞれ の相手のキングとクイーンをタッチしに行くというゲームになってまして、アタッカーとディフェンダーがいて、ディフェンダーがキングとクイーンを守るというゲームになってます。こちらも体育の時間に子どもたちによって作られたゲームです。
And first up we have red versus blueRed team inside. Red team defending. Blue team attacking.
Yeah.
up, we have green versus yellow.
Which one over here?
Green inside. All right, green, who's your king? Hayato, okay. Yellow, who's your king or queen?
緑チームのキングは隼人くんです。黄色チームのクイーンとキングはシュワック君とクロエちゃんになってます。せーのをよろしくお願いします。
Children with increasing points for each. So the ones closer to them are, was it 1 point? The middle one is 2 points, and the furthest one is 5 points. And this is also a time game. So they can try again and again and again. The faster they try, the more chances they take, the more points they can make.
はい、次のゲームはエイムプラクティスとなっております。各チームが目の前にある箱に向かってボールを投げます。 小さい箱から1点、2点で大きな箱を5点という形で、で全部投げ終わったら子供たちはボールを取りに行って時間内に、たくさん投げて入った、チームが、たくさんポイントがもらえるという形になっております。ぜひ声援の方よろしくお願いいたします。
Yellow team, you ready?
Yeah!
Red team, you ready?
Yeah!
Are you ready?
Okay. I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul in my feet. Feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. Ooh, I can't take my eyes off of it, moving so phenomenally. Come on, rock the way we rock it, so don't stop. And under the lights when everything goes, nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
Wow, that was a long throw. Remember, the faster you do it, the more chances you have. Hustle!
Just to
Red and green, are you guys ready? queen?
I'm Rio.
You're Rio?
Yeah.
I thought you were Fio.
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Okay. I think I'm sure.
All right, red team, who's your king or queen this time?
Yeah, I think I'm sure that I'm Fio.
One.
Yeah.
So, Hitomi and Akari. Hitomi and Akari are co-queens. Green team, you ready?
Yeah.
Red team, you ready?
Yeah.
And you're ready.
And it's still
ready.
Look at this.
Thank you.
I came to win, to fight, to conquer, to thrive. Okay.
I'm just a margin. I win, thrive.
All right. Yellow team has 25 points.
To fight.
Green has 35.
To thrive. Okay. To win. To survive. To prosper. To
blue.
Every time it locks me in,
all right, next up we have a game called Treasure Stealer. Kids have to try to run in, grab the beanbags, and take them to their team boxes.
When you go hard, your names become yays.
The next game is Play Your Scene という game です。それぞれコーナーに子供たちは自分のチームがありまして、そこのボックスに真ん中にあるボールを持って帰るというゲームです。持ち帰った数が多いチームがたくさんポイントをもらえます。
So defending the treasure hoard, it looks like we have Minato, Bikuto, Fio, and Ichika. Everyone else is going to be trying to steal the treasure.
Defender は赤チーム、リクト君、緑チーム、ミナト君、黄色チーム、イチカちゃん、青チーム、フィオちゃんとなっております。真ん中にあるトレジャーをそれぞれの子供たちが盗みに行って自分の箱に運びます。どうぞ声援お願いします。
All right, Blue, you ready?
Shake, 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 shake Yellow, you ready?
No!
Yellow, happy breakfast!
just like it's Monty right, Girl, cause that's what life is for. And we don't party hardly, we just party hard. And because we born, we party cause we born apart. That's why I keep doing, yes, that's why I keep doing, yes, that's why I keep on doing, doing what I'm doing, y'all. I like them moving, moving, I like them moving, moving, I like them moving, moving, we like them moving. I like them moving, moving, she like them moving, moving, he like them moving, moving, we like them moving.
We don't ever have to fight.
Yellow team, you ready?
You don't have to run. I know what you've been through. Just a simple time.
Red team, you ready?
We don't have to rush when you're alone with me. For the broken hearted, a silent prayer for the faint-hearted, and I ain't gonna be the person's proud. Gonna hear my voice when I shout it out loud. It's my
I can see that. You are the king. You are a very relaxed king, huh?
Stand up.
Hey, it's okay. Yeah. All right. Blue, who is your king? Blue, who is your king or queen? Or, oh, you have two. Who's your two? Shh. All right, who? Momoko and Gabrielle? King and queen? Awesome. Blue team, you ready? Green team, you ready? Miss Samantha's ready!
This ain't a song for the broken hearted.
The ring. Every time the ring goes back, they get a point. This is again a timed event, so it's possible to earn a lot of points. The more they hustle, the more they try, the more points that they can get.
はい、次は、お待ちかねのリレーです。で、こちらのリレーはですね、少し面白いルールになってまして、子供たちは向こうからこっち、こっちから向こうっていう風に走っていきまして、バトンが戻ったらポイントが入るって形で、時間制の、リレーになってます。走れば走るほどポイントが入るっていうルールです。どうし、声援の方よろしくお願いいたします。
This is the last child-only event before our tug-of-war and parent relay. So please cheer really loud for your kids. It's not over. It's still anybody's game. All right?
Okay.
Nice. Red, you ready? Ready, ready?
Classics.
One minute! You can do it! Hustle! I know you guys must be tired after all of that running, so now it's your parents' turn to do some work. So we have tug of war. Yes, tug of war for parents. So red and yellow parents over here, blue and green parents over there. Come on. すいません、小さなお子様、ちょっと大人の方がたくさん参加してくださることになったので、ちょっと危ないという形でご参加をお答えさせていきたいと思います。声援の方よろしくお願いします。応援してね、応援してください。準備の方はよろしいでしょうか。 Are you ready?
風が今胸のドア 私だけを
to get ready for our award ceremony. So if you can go ahead and go back to your places, red and yellow over there, blue and green over there. In fourth place for the parent relay, we have the red team with 31. And third place for the parent relay, the yellow team with 33. The blue team got 35. And the green team got 41. So parents, good job. Okay, now the overall score for the event. In fourth place, we have yellow team with 77. In third place, blue team, 89. All right, so is it green? Is it red? What do you think? All right, green team, 96. Red team, 113! This year's winners, the red team!
Let's celebrate. Come on now.
はい、もう一度の点数の方を日本語の方でも繰り返させていただきます。4位、黄色チーム77点、3位、ブルーチームの89点、そして、緑96点、そして赤チーム113点ということで、初等部第1回目の運動会、優勝チームは赤チームとなりました。大きな拍手をよろしくお願いします。
So for elementary school, we will award the Sports Day Cup every year, and the winning team will take a picture, and the picture will be displayed with the cup in our school for the year. So the red team winning picture will be up for the next year.
今回初等部の第1回目ということでですが、このまま引き続きこのトロフィーっていうのを毎年優勝チームに渡していきます。そして優勝チームとトロフィーを写真を撮って、その写真を学校に毎年貼っていくということにしましたので、記念すべき第1回目赤チームの写真は、はい、もしよろしければご自身の携帯でもお納めください。ご参加、そしてありがとうございました。 ですね、本日土曜日ということで月曜日お休みになっておりますので、次会える日は火曜日となってます。良い週末をお過ごしください。ありがとうございました。